If there's a nil all scoreline here, I can't help but feel that Humberland would be the happier of the two teams.
Lovely ball inside. Oh, he put the hand on it to deny Andre Clennon. That was a fabulous save from Kadeem Davis.
Well, three seasons ago, Davis was one of the best goalkeepers in the Red Stripe Premier League. He's finding that form again. Fancy. Delightful through there. Clennon gets onto it. His first touch wasn't the best. Sort of created a problem for him. But the outstretched left arm of Kadeem Davis snuffs the effort out. Have to give credit as well to